Well, you guys took the lead.
The traverse is a team game. That route's so straightforward.
Look at this stuff. Too fun, kids.
How you guys feeling?
About the same.
That means you're feeling excellent. Back at it. Make sure you're getting plenty of food, rocks. Yeah, make sure you're getting food, lots of food and water. We're trying to do 22 miles today, so. Lots of food, lots of water. Geronimo, look out below. What's up?
I said I wouldn't get below me here.
Cool. You can go either spot here, Michael.
What?
You can either go on top or you can go right. I think the standard line's right. Save a little elevation gain. I like taking the line they're at right here, just straight across so we don't lose any elevation. Yeah, you can keep an eye for Kern's low. You don't need to go high.
Huh?
I
don't
need to go high. That's not the summit.
I understand. Come on, you go.
All right.
I thought you wanted me to not.
No, I just don't want to gain or lose.
Yeah.
That's not the summit, is it?
No. Oh, the deer?
Yeah.
No. Yeah, it's like a...
Yeah, I thought it was a while away.
Yeah.
Fun stuff, kids. Can you see Jason? Well, there ain't nothing dangerous here. Here we go.
Jason?
I just
want to
jump
We'll down climb to the crux. Your best bet's to get on the ridge.
A picture of you too.
Quiet. Can't see, dudes. Jay! Usually I give him fucking options. I told him to get to the ridge, dude.
Where is he?
Where you at, Jay? Jay! Get on the ridge, fuck.
We waiting or going?
I just want to wait a sec. He needs to start getting high. Because we go down here, and then this is the class 4 route right there.
Where? Right there?
No, right here on the left. Fairly certain that's where we go up. We'll see.
He's
see the other guys at all?
There might be some that look just like that somewhere. There's another crew down climbing right in front of us.
Is this what we're on with the video was?
No.
Fuck you.
The Narrows is past the class 4 climb up. You wish, huh?
Yeah, I was wishing.
No, you're just gonna have to do what you did back there for about 50 feet, and you'll be good.
Did Jason make it up yet?
Nope. See where they're taking right there?
Yeah.
That's the class 4 line. You'll be pretty comfortable there. So that's the crux, that part of the climb right there. The Narrows for your psyche will be the crux though.
Right. I don't mind the climbing. If you put me on the climb, I can't see down.
Yep.
It's fine.
You should do well on that climb right here.
I feel like I'm a good climber, right?
Yeah, you do well. And you got some flexible hips. Nope.
Yeah, that shit looks fun what they're doing there.
Yeah, that's your style. Feeling my style, feeling my flow. Style, flow, flow, style. Yeah, we're gonna be a little choke point there. Some rocks can get kicked down there.
Right.
And they ain't got nowhere to go.
Except for on your noodle.
You enjoying that down climb right there? Looks like it.
Nothing I'd like better than fucking sharing my day with you. Fucking. You still recording?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna let you get down just a little bit, just in case.
Yeah.
Just in case I fall or something. He's loose. Here, let me.